Hidden Object Guru here with hot upcoming game Rustler. It is currently on Kickstarter. They're trying to get the funding necessary to make the whole game. If you're wondering what Rustler is, it's better known by its alternate title, Grand Theft Horse. Despite being a fake Grand Theft Auto game, it might not have controller controls, which is weird because we were just playing a bunch of American Fugitive, which of course you can play with a controller. Let's check the settings to see if controls. Audio game. Blood. Doot to doot to doot to do. Blood sliders, everybody. They're the best. There we go. Dialogues. Did the blood slider stay? Yes, it did. Alright, let's play this thing. Boom. Put it on the Discord, Phoenix. All right. Gray skies are gonna clear up. Hanging around 40. It's suboptimal. There we go. I should really just start pausing recordings during loading screens. I mean, am I deceiving people about how long it takes games to load? Yes, but no one wants to watch a loading screen. Like, they hate watching them when they're playing the game. So I can only imagine how they feel about watching me watch them. Aww. Jutsu game. So, method or technique games? Rustler.
A lowborn guy named Guy, and he would be the toughest medieval motherfucker making trouble with his homie buddy. Would you want to hear his story or just kick some ass, yo? His head is bald, eyes are red, he's always staring so cold, and for a pouch of coins he chose to sell his very hard to go.
Oh.
Speaks a lot to others, always weighing his words, and he doesn't give a shit. He's quick to kick you to the curb. What a lowborn peasant, making his own presence, but it might go unpleasant, so watch for his very presence. Make haste, my friends, better give him a quest. He's a rustler, that's a fact, so rob it's what he does best.
Oh, wrestling. It's a good way to get hanged, just FYI. Okay. Oh. Gently rotate the camera. How do I rotate the camera? Or did you move it? Mean move it? Pick up the bottle. Seriously, is there are there subtitles for the audio? Subtitles, screen, audio, subtitles. No, just massive amounts of blood. All right, well, that's something they got to work on. I would love some booze. Does not represent final game footage. Uh-oh. Okay. Ow. Oh, that is a lot of blood. They were not kidding about that 500% blood nonsense. Be great if you show me this guy's health, you know. Like, that wouldn't hurt. It would not go amiss. Aww. I don't know, Maddie. It's a mystery for the ages. Or is it? It is? Oh, okay. Well, there you go. Okay, what have we got here? That is a honeycomb. Which was, of course, big. Yeah. I got a horsey! Hey, buddy. F to mount the horse. Or pay respect. No. Okay. Oh, so you drive it like a car. You have to rotate it rather than push in a direction like you do with people. Gotcha. So map is there. Okay, so I'll just take the main road. Wow. What a cute idea. No! Sorry! Oh, I don't feel great about that. What's this on the ground there? Is that a stick? It was a stick. Okay, well, you know, it's almost as good as a sword. That's not true at all. Oh, here's the entrance. Can I jump over that fence? Yes. Is there a way to set my horse to canter? Ow! Sorry about that. My bad. I apologize. Seriously, I thought I could, like, hold down control and push forward to make my horse go slowly, but that does not seem to be an option. Crossbow! We got a crossbow, everybody. Can I pick it up while staying on my horse, or do I have to get out of it? Okay. I have to get out of my horse. Off of my horse. I'm still using car terminology, because this is fake Grand Theft Auto. Oh, yeah. I don't know whose crossbow I stole, but I'm happy to have it. Is this it? It is another block up. Oh, filthy roads. We love you the most. Alright, so I just have to ride my horsey in there and talk to the guy. That is weird, Maddie, but enjoy your game. Steal a horse for a certain night, stay in the towns, and repaint it in Pimp a Horse and deliver it to Buddy's workshop. They just said Pimp a Horse. This is deeply silly. Sorry about that. Let's check the map. Oh, wow, he's way over there. Okay, well, I missed the exit to where he was. Luckily, running people over with a horse does not seem to be particularly fatal. So, you know, yay. Careful. Careful, be more careful. Alright, there we go. Sorry! I gotta stop running people over. Oh, what's this? Pray tell. Okay, I've got... Nope. Why can I not read them? It's very weird. Okay, that was very strange. It's glowing, it's yellow, it's got an outline. You'd think you could interact with it somehow, but no. Oh, sorry. My bad, once again. Is this Pimp My Horse? Pimp a Horse? If you'll excuse me. Stay here, horsey. I've got business to attend to. Heh. Horsing business. Horsey business? It's not a thing, is it? Uh-oh. Damn! So I've got to quickly escape the flashing red lights of the horsey police and get to the horse pimpery. Right. Wait. Canter is go slowly. It's not sprint. The word you're looking for is gallop. Canter is walk. Trot is normal speed. Gallop is fast. Very funny, Horror King. You guys come to us, a quick repaint will solve everything. That's right, horse painting. See? This is a nice trot, normal. This is a gallop. Canter is walk. All right. Careful. Although I guess this is faster than a trot, really. What's the medium speed of horses, I should know the title of? Can I have some cash, please? Hey. Nice. Okay. And now the plot of the movie A Knight's Tale happens. Go home to save the game. I was going to do that anyway, but thank you for saying. Oh my god, do I save by having a bard sing about me? Oh. Okay, well, that would have been nice, but apparently that's not what's happening. Let's plow this field, yo! These are some awesome Clydesdales we've got here. Why am I no longer plowing? It says I'm 50% done, but... Oh, okay. Added one polished gold. Nice. Boom. There's not that many. Horror King, like I said, there was the Evil Dead one. There's that prominent Evil Dead one. There's the names of the hands. But mostly it's an original product. That isn't busy doing all sorts of horror game references. Ah. Quest completed. Now that's my jive. So you can't run if you're facing the wrong way. Yeah, I feel like this game is going to, like, improve a huge amount once I've got the ability to play it with a controller. Like, this isn't a big problem, but it is annoying. I would love to hear more about that. Okay. Alright. I will ride to Herb. Or even Herb. Of course, that's the fun thing about the game's premise. Horses are naturally much easier to steal than cars are, because you can just get on a horse and ride away, whereas cars, you need to, you know how to pick locks and hot wire engines. But a horsey... Oh, sorry! Just wants to ride, baby. I'm pro-horsey, I guess. You do, huh? Whoa! Hey there! I already had a crossbow, but okay. Alright. Oh my god, so much reloading. I love it. So accurate. Oh, whoops. Well, that was bad. Nice. Okay. Okay. You might have digestive issues. Alright, so he's way up there. Let's go murder a dude. I did hear about Kirk Douglas. I was very sad. He was an amazing figure, and he helped end the Hollywood blacklist, which is a huge deal. Did he also do scummy things in his life? I honestly don't know. Maybe. Again, I know. Oh, there's parking areas for the horses. Oh, that's cute. I don't know. I haven't looked into his life in a larger context, but I do know he was a hero for standing up for writers who just wanted to write and didn't think their politics should keep them from being able to work. And, of course, also actors who just wanted to act and didn't want their politics to... there we go. work. But more writers. Because, spoiler alert, the writers were largely Jewish, and it was an attack on Jewish people. Surprising no one. Alright, yeah. A lot of people didn't know he was still alive. Is that him? Oof. Oh, that was just his squire. Uh-oh. Oh, this is problematic. You sweat from a baboon's balls. All right, I'm not good at that. There we go. Wait, how does he know what a baboon is? Shit-kicking horse maneuver, smelling peasant. Wow. You know, I was a little worried that I would feel bad about killing you later, but yeah, maybe not so much. Kaboom! I do, don't I? Oh, look, it's a cart. A cart with a horse attached to it. Hello there, guardsman. Don't worry about me. I was merely murdering someone. Okay, perfect. So I just pick up the body, drag it over here. Oh. Thought I would move this horsey out of the way of the bodies. Didn't want to run him over with my beloved cart. So what exactly am I supposed to do here? I'm trying to get back in the cart. There we go. Am I not taking the squire as well? If not, it's a weird choice. I should try playing inside. Well, like I said, we could always throw it on one Sunday if you want to request it. Just drop it into the request section of the Discord. Whoa. Why is that guy attacking me? I did not destroy the body cart. I 100% did not destroy the body cart. Wait, how do I restart the mission? Do I have to go all the way back to the guy, fight the knight and squire again, do the crossbow training? Seriously, is this happening? Or maybe I just failed the mission. I don't know. No, I don't think I just failed the mission, but I guess we'll see. Weird that a mission wouldn't have a checkpoint. Oh, right, stamina. Whoops. You cannot run indefinitely. Wow, so yeah, let's get back to here. Yeah, so I got back to the same place, and the exact same thing happened. It was frustrating. So we're going to try that. First off, oh, I lost all my weapons. Good. I don't know why. I'm still at a loss as to why there's no checkpoint for missions. Excuse me, sir. I have to steal your horse. It's a Grand Theft Horsey, I believe is what we call this. I didn't want to do it any more than you do, but the game keeps nixoning me, so what is my other option? Oh, sorry. My bad. That one's on me. Anyway, as I was saying, oh, I keep running people over. This is not my finest moment. So yeah, maybe make the body cart have more health? Because it's like a guy runs up on a horse. He's much faster than my body cart, so I can't dodge him. And then after he hits the body cart three times, it explodes and I've failed the mission. And then that's just it. It's over. Like, does that not seem problematic to anyone else? Like, they didn't think this through at all? Am I the first person to play this mission? Well, that can't be right. But it feels like it is, you know? Let me check something. I've just got a suggestion that the problem is I keep dying, but I don't. Me dying isn't the problem, it's that they keep destroying my cart. Can I skip this? No, okay, I can't. Press one button to skip that. That would have been nice. Like, I don't die, they just destroy my cart over and over again, and since there's no way to delay or escape them, like, what is my move here? Also, how do the soldiers automatically know I've killed the knight and am moving his body when there were no witnesses to any of that? Like, even Grand Theft Auto or Grand Theft Horse, the actual Grand Theft Horse, Red Dead Revolver, even they understand that, yeah, there have to be witnesses for the cops to get involved. If I stab someone out in the woods, and don't tell me, oh, well, you know, they saw... Nobody saw the cart. Nobody saw what was in the cart. If they want to search the cart, well, that's fine. We can have that discussion, but nobody saw the cart. Anyway, I can't believe I'm trying this a third time. But yeah, it's... I mean, the game's cute and all, but... This is not getting off to a great start, guys. Have you not noticed that we're still in the training missions, and I've come up into a thing that makes it, I'll say it, nigh unplayable? Oh, Grand Theft Caballo. As in Caballo Sin Nombre. What the hey? Is that some sort of squire? I'd better shoot him just to be safe. Hey, buddy. Gotcha. You'll excuse me, I'm going to run away now and reload. Like, there's no one to call the police, because, again, phones have yet to be invented.
Give up, bastard!
In the timeline of this game, phones are at least 20 years away from being invented. So... Were they... Okay, so. As you can see right now, there are no... I have killed the knight, but there are no guardsmen after me. So, like, there are no witnesses to the crime. No one seems to know what I have done. We're good. There's a guardsman right there. You can tell by his jaunty hat. Alright, so. Still... No one has seen me. No one knows what I'm doing. Alright, hold on, everybody. I'm gonna get that. Okay, we're picking up this body, come heck or high water. And we're gonna watch the moment that we start having guys trying to chase us. Where's the corpse of this guy? Oh, right down here. So I've put him in my cart. And so the minute I put him in my cart... The cops know I'm here. The cops know exactly where I am and attack me. Alright, so yeah. I'm not saying the game is broken, but I'm saying the game is not broken either. This is Rustler. It's currently unplayable. I'm going to report a bug to people now. I've been the Hidden Object Guru. They've really got to fix Rustler. I don't know what they were thinking here. Yeah, it's entirely possible I'm the first person to play this mission who didn't work on the team, and they have no idea how frustrating this is. What could I have done different? I was literally in the middle of the woods, and the minute I put a body on the cart, a guy came rushing out of the woods and destroyed my cart in 10 seconds. What could I have done differently? One time I got it to work for a second by getting off my horse and shooting someone with a crossbow. But then I got back on my horse, and three more guys showed up and destroyed the cart immediately. This is not a sustainable venture. Anyway, I've been the Hidden Object Guru. This has been Rustler, a game with problems. Hopefully the fully Kickstartered finished version is a lot better. We'll see you back here for that. But until then, I'm going to say au revoir.